You know what? I baptize you in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. In Jesus' name I baptize you for your sins. You are now buried with Jesus in the baptism. You died and rose again in Jesus and received eternal life in Jesus from now on and forever. Let the grace of God always be with you forever in Jesus' name.